You know, I could be all kinds of negative Nelly, and there's so much that I could bitch about, but what good would that do me? That would just lower my vibration. Sure, I could talk about my ex and how I got beat up and negative, yucky, bad things, but you know what? That stuff is in the past, and the past brought me to where I am today. And today, I am doing amazing, wonderful things, helping people and being, you know, being living testimony that you don't have to keep yourself in a low vibration, in a yucky, negative, toxic frame of mind. There's always things to be grateful for. Look how far I've come. Look how far you've come. Are you doing better today than you were a year ago or 5 years ago? You know, look around. Look at all the wonderful things that are around. Look how beautiful the snow is. Okay, negative, bad driving. You know, but positive, it's pure, it's fresh, it's white. It's crisp. So take a breath of fresh air and be thankful. Have an attitude of gratitude in this frozen tundra. Another thing that's keeping me positive is I know in 10 days I'm going to be going to California. Woo! Have a great day.